I like that you're running curry. That's easy. Everybody's overalls are up by one right now. I don't know why that is. It's pretty obvious because I know Kobe's only 96.
Thanks for joining us live for NBA basketball on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan with Steve Kerr.
I got the home team on. First game with the Sixers.
We'll see California facing Los Angeles.
Unless he's running, unless it's his court.
Now a chance to check out tonight's
pretty sure it's mine.
Starting lineups. And one of the guys we'll be seeing in this one, James Harden.
Well, you know, when his team needs a spark, he's often the guy because it seems to take no time for him to get going. Gets a couple shots to fall.
See what I can do on Curry. I know. Yeah, look at that.
He's rolling.
He cannot guard this. Oh my gosh.
At the end of close games, which is tremendous. Some
guys, no, for a fact, Curry cannot guard the heroes on any level. They're trying to drive right past him. That.
Here's Rose.
70 on ball defense. I'm not gonna respect that at all. I'm just gonna go right at him.
Head drive off. He knows how to finish with some flair and flavor, guys.
Here's Curry. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there.
Well, you allow them to get right to the rim like that. That's your only option.
Yeah, I think you gotta foul them, and free throws are better than a layup.
He hits both from the stripe.
Well, you can count on him, can't you? He seems to knock down free throws consistently all game long.
Durant with the steal. All alone. And he caps off the fast break with a monster slam.
How about that now? What a sensational finish.
Oh, got to be able to get some hang time to do that.
Yeah, you got to rise and levitate.
Suspend yourself.
Yeah, levitate.
And glide. And glide. You got to glide in and reverse it home. So sweet.
The first one falls. And so he hits both. A little over a minute gone here in the first quarter. Curry kicks to Aldridge. Durant with the steal. And here's the fast break. Jordan leading the way.
Heads up play on both ends there. Transition basketball. The steal and the quick push.
Steve, that's how it should be played. I mean, rapid fire basketball.
Durant the pass to Aldridge. That's good. And a nice assist from Durant.
Another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively so far.
Yeah, I think that could really set things up well the rest of the game. Pound the ball inside and let your perimeter players play off your bigs.
And Curry, here we go. That is good. Curry's got six.
And they're on fire. They've made four straight shots to get this thing going.
Here's O'Neal. Rose dishes to O'Neal. And he uses the glass on the layup.
Sloppy defense there. You can't let him get the ball in his hands down there.
Well, when he does, that's an automatic bucket.
And Curry, here we go. Howard, that's good.
I mean, he's Pippen or Durant at this game.
For your team.
They don't usually use him every game either. What do you got for me, Pippen? He's gonna reach. He already reached once with. I'm going right at Curry. If he's gonna try and play defense with Curry, that's not gonna work.
Well, they just gave him 2 points defensively. You're gonna have to.
For the reason I'm destroying him right now, I'm trying to destroy him like with Curry.
Pass to Durant.
We're both 5 of 5. Dang.
Out to the wing.
No, 6 of 6 for him.
And he makes it look easy, dunking it hard.
Give me one of those type of games where nobody misses.
Right back to the basics there.
I mean, I did get three throws earlier. So.
Doesn't he make the basics look pretty exceptional?
Yeah, he does.
Nobody's gonna miss. All right.
Well, he should stay with those basics.
Oh, buddy.
A tight ball game because we've got one here tonight.
Curry kicks to Howard. And a great assist by Curry.
Wait. He's on the ground. Nobody's in the paint.
6 points for Howard.
Nobody's in the paint. I always see that. I'm not stupid. I know when their center's on the ground. I'm running. Good for that paint.
That's the way to get some momentum.
3 points.
Absolutely. Those dunks.
You gotta get a stop. Some type of stop. He's missed a shot.
Guy out of the backcourt.
Oh, Durant. Nice job, Durant. Go, Jordan. Nice. Dang, I need to take my starters out. They're getting tired. I'm surprised we're still making every shot. Honey, I'm getting high percentage looks. So. I love the fact that they attack early in the shot clock. And now that they have the lead, they might even want to get more aggressive defensively. Really attack, try to come up with the Curry can't get it to go. Terrific job that time. 20 points for my starters. And he's got a call timeout. Only a 4-point lead, but that's enough for him to call it. Probably a computer. Timeout.
California decides to take their first time out here. You know, he understandably doesn't like what
I should use some of these players I have. Like, I do have Curry, I do have Drummond. I think I have Drummond, don't I? I know I have Iguodala. Yeah, I got Drummond. Reset as well. And California, even though I'll probably never use any of them, I did get those cards. He feeds it to Drummond. It's stolen by Olajuwon. Let's it fly from 18. Just because it's nice to have them, my collection. I wish I would have got Diamond Durant, but I don't think I'll ever get him. Locker code.
You know, guys, we've really seen them do a lot of damage in the paint so far. And they're getting out in transition, too, finding some easy points on the fast break.
Going by West. Going the other way. I see Carmelo run on the floor. Oh, what in the world? Oh, Jerry West. Hello. Woo! Up by 9, just like that. Gotta get more streaks like this more often. Usually I don't get, like, a lot of, like, this many points. Oh, where's... Where you at, man? He's got that 3 right back. It's a lot of points for me to score in the first, though. That's gonna be a drought in the second quarter, probably. He jumped on nothing. He jumped on nothing. That was gonna shoot it right away. I was gonna do a post-up move, but Ooh, a spinning pass. Okay, I see. That pass. Oh, he's gonna be wide open in the paint. No way, Drummond. And he goes strong with the one-handed jam. Up by 6, I'll take that. Ray Allen on Kobe? That's disrespectful. Look at this. Disrespectful. Silver player on a Kobe? I don't like that. Ray Allen's defense is not what it used to be. Neither is Kobe's, but... For West? I see Carmelo running the floor! Man, I have scored. Wow, that's a lot of points to score in the first. Holy crap. Hopefully I can score at least a few in the second. Holy crap, man. I usually don't even score 31 at some halves. Did I miss a shot? I want to check the stats. Did I miss a shot? I don't like to usually pause the game, but... Dang, I didn't miss a shot. I didn't miss anything. I was 13-13 and 4-4 from the line. Holy crap. Jeez. That's crazy. I'm going to start missing now. I wonder what the longest I can go through a game without missing a shot. It'd be crazy if I could go like the first half. I doubt I'll miss a shot this quarter. Oh, okay, Rose. If I can get high percentage looks like that. Holy crap, that's hilarious. His backup point guard's Kurt Heinrich. That's not a bad point guard, too. Like, if you're... But this late in NBA, you should have all gold lineups by now, I would assume. This late in the year. Doesn't count as a miss, because it's a foul. It only counts as a miss if you miss it, and it's not a foul or something. Some changes for California. Oh, come on, you missed it. That's the first free throw I missed. Ah, dang it, Pippen. Killing me here. Outside Durant. Passes it to Harden. I do something stupid with Harden. His center is LaMarcus Aldridge. Here's Durant. Oh, look at that air ball. And out of bounds as Los Angeles gains possession.
Here's Jordan. In Joe Neal.
Just keep giving me high percentage looks. I won't miss a shot the whole game.
Clear lane to the basket and the emphatic jam.
And that is outstanding attacking basketball. Well, he had no choice but to take that one to the bucket.
Oh, he did a. I pressed Y. Thought he was actually gonna shoot it. I guess I should have went for the.
They have repeatedly probed the pump fake. The first half, guys. And it's paid dividends. Yeah, it sure has, Clark. I mean, with as many.
No, my first miss. No, I missed a shot. Dang, look at Shaq. He's like just tired.
He's got a skill set that coaches love to encourage. Yeah, he's kind of like a pushover.
Still pretty good though. I made my first like 15, 16 shots.
He'll give you plenty of seconds if you don't pay attention.
I mean, I still got points on that possession. It just wasn't the first shot I got. Get that. Here we go, Rose.
Terrific footwork, nice up and under.
Oh, Jordan flying high.
Well, there you go. One team operating on all cylinders at either end. Steals, fast break, buckets.
He's going to shoot. Wow, I probably going to shoot that three.
To find its game. Yeah, they've done a great job causing havoc and then taking advantage in.
Yeah, I don't do that very often. You got me the first time, but not anymore. If you show you're going to pump fake, I'll go for the pump fake. Scotty Pippen. Ah, bad pass. Durant, what are you doing, Durant? Ah. Oh, here's where it starts going downhill. Oh, never mind.
As Los Angeles gains possession. Some changes for California.
Let's see, if he would have got a few points there, he could have got a three, maybe a close to a 10-point game. Who's? Oh my God! Scotty. Ooh, that's a bad shot. All right, my guys are not looking good now. I'm starting to miss shots. Oh no, I need a timeout.
And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in.
And a pleasure to watch him work at that end of the floor.
Los Angeles calls timeout. At this point of the game, always important to stay focused. And while the coach,
I'm on Dwight Howard just to see if I like him. He'd be a good third center to have. I don't know why I run Moses Malone all the time.
And guys, we know the drill well. All three.
Moses Malone, there he is.
Yeah, no, Kevin, people have no idea the fatigue that can set in during a telecast. And so
I don't know how tall Dwight is, but he's probably a lot taller than
Malone. You're always hydrated.
Yeah, I try to be, but it's usually with a combination.
Oh wow! Rose, idiot! Why'd you jump? Ah, Rose, you're so annoying.
He's really immersed in the Gatorade.
Yeah, gotta love it.
Rose dishes to Malone.
He's just jumping like crazy. Look at this.
Goes up and lays it nice and easy. By 13.
And what jumps out at you guys, the assist total. I mean, they have been dominant in that category. It's the ball movement, the player movement, a great rhythm to their offense.
Clearly seems to me a different mindset between these teams.
Curry attacking. Aldridge left side. That's good. Aldridge has got four this quarter. Los Angeles leading by 11.
Are you going, Curry? Stop reaching. Rose, he's getting so far out of position because he's just reaching. Why don't run Steph Curry? He's a good shooter, but defensively he's a liability. Unless you're going to make a million threes with him, I don't run him for that reason, because I'm not going to shoot threes with him. Even when I used him, I couldn't shoot with them.
You know what the questions are about now? It's their defense, that's for sure.
And it's a completely new group for Los Angeles. Shot clock at 6.
And even Jerry West can stay in front of him. Look at this. I'll take that.
And it's going to be 2 free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
Even though he's going to make both, because Curry's really easy.
9 points and 4 assists. The success in the assist department is carried over to the free throw line.
Yeah, Clark, he's had a very steady hand from that line, and it's been an impressive.
Are you going to put Curry on Kobe? All right.
Looking
at
who's out there now for California. Griffin's checked in for Aldridge. Allen comes in for Kevin Durant. And Derrick Rose is second for James.
Everybody, anything on Curry? That's what this game is right now. Anybody on Curry?
Defensively,
anybody on offense on Curry? That's what it is right now.
More bodies committed down low.
Griffin passes.
Oh, who's open? Ah, not Kobe. It's Carmelo. All right, who's got? Oh, I got Ray Allen. Oh, that's perfect. I like that. Oh. Either go on Curry, you go on Ray Allen. Either one of those are fine. Because their defense is anything but lackluster, that's for sure. Especially Ray Allen with how old he is. Look at this.
And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two. That one on Rose.
Yeah, he absorbed the foul and had a chance to knock it down.
That's all you can ask right there. I like that play.
And that's good as he hits both of his shots. By 15.
No way, Rose, that's a bad look. Go, Kobe.
Tough D on the inside.
Oh, I stopped because I thought it was going to be stopped by the defense, but he just didn't get in front of me. 92%. Wow. This guy's shooting 74%. He's losing by a lot. Here we go. Kobe again. He's on fire. He just got stolen by his own teammate. Is that real? Okay. Slow it down, Kobe. Oh. Look at this mismatch. Anybody on Drummond? Anybody offense on Drummond? Oh, look at this. Gotta get it to...
Anthony sets the pick for Davis.
Oh, look at this.
And he drops in the layup off the glass.
You do a pump fake, I'll do a pump fake. See who wins. Clearly, you don't know. He got me once with it, but... Yeah, look at this crap. He's going to shoot a three of them.
Just 2 seconds between shot clock and game.
Iguodala. Bad pass, stolen by West. Ah, no oops. I'm not ooping it. Just throw it to Melo. He can dunk it.
For a team, are coughing up the ball at one end, and then it turns into immediate points at the other end.
And it's just as much of a boost for the team getting those easy points off the steal.
I'm actually really surprised this guy's not quit yet. I'm up by 21. Right now, I don't know why I'm playing so well, but I am. We'll see. I gotta keep it going in the third, though, because that's usually where I slump. The third quarter is my slump quarter. I don't know why, but I always just play really bad in the third, and then I rebound in the fourth. As long as he doesn't outscore me by 20 points, I'm in good shape. Don't reach, Durant. Come on, bro. Well, that's not what I wanted the ball to get to.
Oh,
who's open? Pippen? My man Pippen. Ooh. Everybody's making shots today. I like this. I wish my players would play like this every game. If I can make these shots every game, I would never lose, but that never happens, because my guys don't usually make open shots when they get an opportunity to. Like, watch, Jordan usually makes those, and I missed it with a C.
Offline with his three.
Tough three-point try there with a hand in his face.
Oh, wait. Oh, they call it a foul. They didn't give him the shot, though. That's good. Yep, that's good on Dwight. Dwight can't shoot free throws. Got like the second lowest field goal percentage in the NBA. Like among centers. Oh my gosh, and I throw it right to him. I'm throwing the ball away. I need to settle it down this third. Curry's going inside. I cannot handle that. Alright, we gotta slow it down. Rose, just take your time. Look at this. Already in the paint, because he's just not in position. Not in position to play defense. He's just reaching. Curry's not good defensively, like I always say.
Aldridge with it. He has six. Left side, Curry. Feeds to Howard.
Oh, crap. Durant with the steal. Oh, I knew he was going to block him.
And Durant sends it back.
Oh.
Here's the three.
Dang it. That's good. That third quarter slump is real right now. Nobody in the paint. I'm gone. Ah, Scotty, you stop getting blocked. I don't know why he's so good at driving, but he gets blocked half the time. That's why it's impossible to play with him sometimes. Yeah, I'm not going to pass it. Oh, wow. I didn't want to shoot that with Durant. He would have been blocked. There we go. Nice.
improbable, but it is possible, partner.
It's possible. No way. That's the only thing Curry's good for is his speed. He's got 15 with Curry. Gonna reach with, yeah, look at this. He's reaching all day. Look at this.
It's just Drew O'Neal. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. O'Neal's got 14 points for the game.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they...
Where's freaking Derrick Rose going? Holy crap, if you do that all day, you win against me. Because I don't play on-ball defense at all. Yeah, except for when you do that on defense. He's going to shoot threes with Curry. I'm going to go inside with Rose. That's how it's going to be. Look at that. He's going to do this stupid stuff now.
Well, you gotta love a point guard who can finish like a power forward.
Here's now he's getting open looks. This isn't good. When he starts getting open looks, watch out. Anything can happen. Look at this. He's just reaching. Nobody's... The ball's not even there.
Look at this. Check out the elevation he gets.
Come on. I wanted to get an open two.
And Steph Curry with the foul. Evans, he's checked in for Dwight Howard. Here's Jordan.
No. Stop reaching. Where's everybody going? What in the world? What happened there? That was a breakdown. Leave the best mid-range shooter on the court open. I'll take that. Feel like a 96 mid or something. Ridiculous. 6-9. He's 6-6. Well, he was 6-6. He airballed that. Rose, he can dunk? Yeah. I like having a dunking point guard, though. That's really nice.
Tough to get that shot off with the size difference.
I can lob it to any of my five guys. Yeah, right, Curry.
Very well done.
You're not Tony Parker. What is this? He probably hasn't started taking charges yet.
Jordan with it. Evans picks him up.
Oh, Curry on Jordan. Uh-oh, watch out. Everybody get out of the way. All right, this is dumb. This guy is just not even trying anymore. He's not trying, and it's sad. He's trying sometimes. There you go. Wow. Let's say he almost missed that. Leave the starters out there.
Aldridge has got 8 points.
One of the reasons they're behind is because we haven't seen enough of that.
Yeah, Pippen. Of course you're going to get blocked on him.
His touch has disappeared on him this
3-7. Yeah, he's the only one that's missing. It's Pippen. Got Tyreek Evans. Okay. I haven't seen anybody use him before.
Evans is... got his first basket.
Well, he's very strong inside, particularly as a finisher. So
yeah, that's the only thing that sucks about Pippen. He gets blocked. He goes to the rim sometimes, but he just gets blocked like crazy. His ball handling must not be too good. Runnels open for three. I'll do it. Ah, he's inside. And he missed. God, dang it, Carmelo. How do you miss that? I don't understand that about him. He has a really good mid-range, but he misses those.
Here's Durant. And it's Anthony Davis with the rebound. Los Angeles leading by 21.
What is he doing on defense right now? Ah, it's a bad look. Didn't hold it down. Now I'm starting to miss shots. See, the third quarter comeback for him is real.
Yeah, a lot of times he'll hit that shot regardless of the defense.
Iguodala, no good. Here's Elijah Wan. Outside Anthony. Shot, high post. And then Elijah Wan with the dunk.
And that just shows you why it's so important to win the second shot game.
Yeah, you know, those second shots are usually the easy ones, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, because the defense is out of position on the shot attempt and in terms of rebounding lanes.
Boy, look at the big ups, Clark.
Major bounce there. I mean, he can fly.
He's playing zone now. Look at this. This is so obvious. But nobody's actually guarding me.
It seems, guys, out of the point guard spot in the NBA these days.
Oh, my God. I can't even throw it to anybody because I just get stolen. Look at this. This is retarded. Now he switches to a zone because he's getting destroyed by 20. Oh, my God. He's going to make the comeback in the fourth because he's got a zone on me. This sucks. Oh, what in the world?
A sensational finish.
Oh, this sucks.
To get some hang time to do that.
Yeah, you gotta rise and
this is gonna be hard to win now.
Yeah, and glide. You gotta glide in and
reverse
it.
Ah, I got so sweet. This is gonna suck.
And as we end the third. third quarter. It's a double-digit ball game. By 19. And so in the game for California.
You lose by 20, you pull out the zone.
Durant, then it's Rose, then it's Allen, and it's Iguodala in the small forward. And so it looks like California will retain possession here. Let's it go with a three. Here's Howard, and the layup's good off the glass.
Howard's crap, he's making a comeback. This is gonna suck if he.
For California.
This nobody's ever open.
West kicks to Anthony.
Look at this. You gotta make that.
Davis,
you cannot miss those shots. I can't expect to win if I'm missing these wide open looks.
Now the pass to West.
Come on! Nobody's making a shot. These are great looks. 87 three-pointer, 84 for Melo, and I can't get it. See, like, that's what happens when my guys start playing well. They just miss every shot. Look at this. I can't get anything to go in. Nothing's going in. I'm not going to be able to get a dunk because he's running a zone. Great. So I'm stuck at 76 points now for the rest of the game, apparently. So if he doesn't score 19 points this quarter, I'll win.
He dishes a choke. To Aldridge. Down to five on the shot clock. And he knocks down the first
geez.
One.
On 2K, you're killing me here.
And so he hits both.
Nothing I can do about this. It's just going to be the fourth quarter comeback.
Into the fourth quarter,
always happens. Look at this. Nobody's open. Carmelo's partially open.
Over to the
he's not jumping line. Either.
West draws the double.
Gotta be kidding me. Jeez, man. Got some points. 71%. That's how I've dropped so much percentage since the third quarter.
Yeah, no box out is what happened there. Those kind of mistakes will kill a team. Harden kicks to Curry. Aldridge left side. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
Well, I really admire low post scoring. It's kind of a lost art, guys. The footwork, the deception. And he's just got
this does not look good, really. It doesn't.
Yeah, he's a ballerina in the
I mean,
post,
I'm up by 15 still. It's not a good thing. Oh, my God. Quit reaching, bro. I'm going to go back.
Combination of strength, balance, explosion, and touch all rolled into one.
Tyreek Evans has checked in for California.
Come on. Like, is this glitched? It's got to be glitched. Melo, you're glitched. He's got to be glitched. What is this? Oh, my God. I cannot. I got to have the thirds in that. If he can't make a shot, Kobe can't make a shot. Here we go. Melo, please don't get blocked. He's glitched. He's gotta be. What in the world? I should have like 90 points right now, but I'm getting all these threes that are missing. He's throwing it right back to me. Finally. Holy crap.
Kobe's got three assists now in this one.
Now you can't tell me any one of those looks that I've shot with Carmelo is a bad look. Because they're not. They're all looking. We're like, watch, this will be a good look. Kind of. Not really.
The three from Anthony. And there's a whistle that's going to go on James Harden.
It's like.
Some changes for California.
His consistency.
And just about 3 minutes through the fourth quarter here.
I can't have Rose shooting it. He's the only one on the floor. I don't want shooting the ball right now. Very late. What? Okay, game, you're just killing me here. You're trying to make me lose the game by saying that was a late shot.
Rose against Curry. Harden kicks to Curry.
Now this guy's going to be confident. Next game, he's going to run a zone.
There's the feed to Aldridge. Just four to shoot. And it's sent back by O'Neal.
His zone really worked on me, though. Which every zone works on me. I suck.
Rose with the ball. And Curry picks him up defensively. Got him with the pump fake. Savvy move right there. point for Jordan.
You know, there's no better sign of how efficiently a team is operating than their assist number. And theirs are fantastic.
It's just beautiful basketball to watch, Clark.
And a new group getting ready for California. Drummond's checked in for Howard.
Come on. See what I'm saying? The luck is never on my side. Bad pass, and he goes right to him. He's going to make a three. James Harden. There's only a miss. Oh, that's going to be a bad pass. Ooh.
California again. Nice. Can't hit it.
It's been a great day for them on the board.
Up by 21 again. There we go.
Major factor in building this big lead.
And you know, from a numbers standpoint, the advantage might not be that large.
Like, why are you shooting these shots and they go in? I don't understand that. Why would you take that bad of a shot with a silver point guard? What? Where are you going, Durant? And what are you shooting that for? Oh my god, that was bad.
Want a player to have his head up and to be surveying the court, but not if that's
good. He's running to the corner shooting a three. What? How in the world, game? You're gonna let him come back because of this? Stupid 3-point trash? Who's open? Gotti, why are you coming inside? Alright, that's fine.
Wasted no time on that one.
Alright. Somebody, I'm going in the corner.
Another good pass.
Yeah, you're gonna do it again. You're not gonna make it again because I'm gonna be there every time.
Last four field goals have been assisted. Yeah,
where's everybody at? They stopped. Why would you stop? Oh, this is a bad mismatch. Get out of the way. Everybody out of the way. Oh, he switched. Oh, the double. What in the world are they doing? Why would you double that? even my...
I agree, Steve, and this is a game where defense, you know, Clark Steele specifically...
I was close, and I was on pace to score 90 or 100 this game, but... I might be able to get it. I still need 11 points in a minute. I might be able to do that. Uh-oh. Is he gonna do it again? He's right there! Oh, he did it again, teammates! He just run to the corner! What are you doing? Just, like, I wish they could notice that all he's doing is the same thing over and over again. He's not going to win the game doing this, but if he would have done it earlier, he might have been able to win. Well, now he's not going to do it. Now he is. No.
And Steve, they did it in style. A beat down the entire way.
Heinrich dishes to Durant.
Bad shot. Woo.
Physically, there's no doubt they've been the stronger
team. Oh, come on.
Rebound advantage tells you all you need to know.
Yeah, shoot that with Rose. He can't shoot threes. I know that. I know that from experience.
Now Pippen. In and he goes in for the dunk.
Just look at how quickly their lead has grown over the course of the last few possessions.
I won all three games today. That's pretty good. And again, one of them was a rage quit early on in the first, but I'll take a three wins in a row. This is a big win because I scored. That third quarter really hurt me, though. Look at Jordan. Oh, that was Rose. I wanted Jordan. Oh, Rose making a shot. Wow, that's weird. I'm not going to get 100, but I'll take 96. That's pretty good for me. Rose can't shoot. Come on, bro. Don't you know the rules? You run a zone. I'm no sportsmanship for this guy. I'm going right on Kurt. Yeah, no sportsmanship for you. You used to want to run a zone in the fourth. I'm not sure how to run a zone. Oh, look at this. Yeah, I'm shooting it. I could have been 100 points. No sportsmanship for people like you. I run a zone, I'll show you. You run man-to-man, then when you're losing by 20, you run a zone. Hey, look at Rose, 19.